Hi, this is Seth David from the world-famous Nerd Enterprises Incorporated, bringing to you a very quick special screencast. The purpose of this is to show you how to make sure you can see the whole file in Windows Explorer. By default, if you haven't ever changed this setting, QuickBooks hides the extensions for known file types. Well, if you're trying to send me your QuickBooks file, this could easily cause you to send me the wrong file, because a lot of the subsidiary files that work with QuickBooks end in .qbw. something else. So, if you're not seeing the entire file extension, then you could easily send me the wrong file. So, mainly I'm doing this for those of you who are sending me your QuickBooks file, but as a general matter of practice, I always tell people it's better to see the whole file name so you know for sure what you're working with. Just come over here to Tools, go to your folder options, and then come to the View tab here. And down here, where it will it will originally be checked off, where it says hide extensions for known file types, you want to uncheck that. Make sure it's not checked off. Click Apply or just click OK, and you're done. And now you know for sure when you're looking at a list of files in a folder that you're actually seeing the entire file name, including the extension.